Have you and or your team been using Microsoft Access for years? Are you all at the stage where you have outgrown your Microsoft database? Do you wish to learn about other options that are available to store your data? Don't let it feel like it is a daunting task. It is actually easier than you think. In this video, we will show you how you can link a Microsoft Access table to a Dataverse environment. We need to first find our URL to our Dataverse environment. The first step is to go to Microsoft Teams. Press the Apps button and select Power Apps. Press the Open button. Then click on the About tab. Click on the Sessions Details link. Here you will find the instance URL. This is the link that we need in order to connect our Microsoft Access database to Dataverse. Now that we have this link, we can copy it and head over to Microsoft Access. Here, we are in Microsoft Access. Let's go to the external data table and click Dataverse. Select the table that you want to export and press OK. This will open up the Export Data to Dataverse Environment dialog box. Paste the link that you copied from Teams into this section. Press the Next button and press OK. Nice work. You successfully linked your access table to Dataverse. Now you can check out this video to learn how you can connect Dataverse tables into Power Apps.